I was always conscious of a possibility of silence, falling like the lid of a tomb and engulfing me forever and ever. The silence invaded the room, and I was afraid to hear my heartbeat. This danger was coming from within, and that only this incessant flow of words could keep it at bay, if not master it. To hear chaos, a cascade, the Marne locks, Beethoven, a river that carries rocks and trees, the thunder rolling by.